In this SketchUp tutorial, I'm going to show you a quick tip for when you're starting out learning SketchUp. This is for beginners and also people who have used SketchUp for a long time because there's always new things to learn. If you go to Window and then you click on Instructor, the instructor will give you instructions on how to use the tools. Currently, I have the select tool, so it'll show you the modifier keys that SketchUp uses for the tools, and then it'll show you tips for using the tool in SketchUp, and it has a little animation showing the SketchUp way of doing things. So the instructor panel in SketchUp is a great way to learn about things, especially when you haven't used a particular tool for a while. Watch when I click on a line tool. This is the freehand tool, and it shows you exactly how we can do this, and you can even go learn about more advanced operations. If we click on the tape measure tool, it will show you how this works. We can toggle create guidelines, lock the tape measure. We can cancel the operation with escape. We can look at the move tool in SketchUp, see all the modifier keys, and see an animation of how the move tool works. The same is true for the walk tool, the position camera tool. All the tools have great, simple ways to learn. I recommend keeping the instructor panel up when you're learning SketchUp and also just anytime that you're curious about a new tool. Hopefully that helps you learn the different tools in SketchUp quickly while you are modeling.